Bills team continues with Mini Mink. That's right. She had a goal in regulation. She had a goal in the shootout. Mini, when's the last time you participated in a shootout?
Oh, we just like talked about it, and I don't even remember it, to be honest. Like, I just don't know. We practice it just in case, but not in a real game. I honestly can't remember.
Take us through the score during regulation.
That's a hard one. It just like so much happened, and it got in front of me, and I was just like, oh, like let's sweep it. I didn't really think about it. I was just like, oh, it's right here. I need to get it on goal. There was like a lot going on. I don't even remember like what was going on exactly, but I got it, and I was like, I'll shoot it, and it went. Yeah.
When you're up there on a overtime shootout like that, what's the thought process going through your mind when you're getting ready to go up against that goalie one on one?
Not really a lot. I'm just trying to stay calm. It's not gonna sound really weird, but I don't really think about it too much. I don't really have a plan like most girls have. I just like see what the goalkeeper does, and that's how I like play my shootout. And I saw that she didn't come out far enough. That's not like why I started saying that.
How big is this win over 11 week?
It's a big one. It's an ACC win, so that's always like a really good one. We had a couple tough games, last three games, three losses, and I think this win and the goals we scored and the way we played and fought for each other was really like, good for the rest of the season.